banger up there, and we'll clean it all the way. Number 40 Merton Street, Albert Park. We're at PBC here. A bit of a pebble going in there. Is this stuff connected to your guard, is it?
That will be right where the drone pipe is.
Split ship. Alright, coming back. Clean the roots off that one. Clean the roots off this. Roots in that IO. Join. This sucker. Okay. but coming back. Hello, Blockage King. Yeah. I'm good now. Check it out. Mate. About what, sorry? No, if you got a clearer drain. Sneaky of those pole boards. He's trying to hold me on the line just that little bit longer. Yeah. I've been trying to organise, you remember me, I've been trying to organise a meeting with you. These are all. That's it. When it's not raining, strip it off the trees, they say. Shit.
No, it's beautiful. It's
getting popular. I've had it for 20 years. And I thought it was kind of a matter of time before people start cropping onto it. Yeah. Now all of these, but people, there used to be houses for sale everywhere. Same down your way.
Yeah. I think this pandemic's changed a lot of work that's been
happening. Yeah. Yeah. I certainly looking more at the horizon than working to live. Living to work, sorry.
That woman who came out was a friend I went through school with.
Oh, right.
And her husband, would you believe, was a plumber.
I didn't, yeah, yep. Right. Patrick's not anymore.
Nah, he gave it away. Sold his business.
Yeah, Sam, we'll get all that out.
So that's really just sand and dirt, isn't it?
Aye.
It's just basically sand and dirt.
Sand, yeah. You get most of lots of roofs. That's from up that branch, most of it. BT. Some of the roots were cut out, retrieve those.
actuator right around the track.
Southeast water side. Still holding. Alright. And around the track like that.